Hey, Pierce. It's Doyle, buddy. You in the North Wing yet? I'm in, but it's a hall from where you're supposed to be. What's your status?
I'm in. The director himself cleared me through security, but it took too long. We don't have much time left.
Stick with finding and defusing the bombs. Kill anybody who points a gun at you, but don't go looking for extra trouble. It'll find you on its own, I'm sure.
Doyle, I have a situation here. Sealed door, security level A. I need the security code now.
What, there's no doorbell? I wasn't in the brochure. Alright, you're gonna need to find the security door control. You can deactivate the lock mechanism from there.
Alright, I'll radio in when I found the control room. Doorbell. Doyle, where's my bomb squad?
Waiting for body bags. They were in, they were in. You're on your own.
Long live el presidente!
Doyle, I've taken the control room. You need to walk me through deactivating the security locks.
They probably redefined the authorization grid, so you'll need to hack the computer. Think back to basics, GGRTC. Hacking 101, you took it right. Then open sesame, the door opens.
Override in place. Doors open. I'm through.
Costa Sentava forever!
Thank you.
Doyle, I have a hard target, one of the bombs. Don't suppose anyone from EOD is coming to save my ass?
Nope. They'd want to do it remotely anyway. And there's no time. It's just like hacking a computer, except for that nasty exploding sound when you do it wrong. Try not to connect a weak chip so we don't have to hear that, okay?
Doyle, I found a second bomb. Let EOD know.
EOD is dead, man. Since you defused the first one fine, and I don't want to get blown up, glad at least you sound so confident.
All right, target's rendered safe. I'm moving to find the rest.